All right, folks, we're getting ready to do a startup on this thing. It's the end of the day. And let me see, I need to paint a few things to paint. Screwdriver. Sharper. Time and light. Down there on the muffler.
Okay.
Here goes. Ignition. Fuel pump. Give it a squirt. Okay, my pump works. I don't see it flooding. All right, here goes. Really? 43. How long was that?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, that wasn't bad. I only had probably 3/4 of a gallon of gas, and I dumped that out the other day, some of it in the carburetor when I found out the accelerator pump was bad. All right, folks, that was the break-in. The mufflers are quiet. I can't believe it fired. That's the difference between a carbureted and a fuel injected. I mean, the fuel injected will take a few turns. Carbureted, you put some fuel on top of that engine, it fires immediately. That's cool. Alright, y'all, hope you enjoyed that. I know no fans allowed. I'm just cooling it off. But, yeah, my little water pump thingy worked pretty good. Temperature dropped back down. It was doing good. Knocked y'all out. But, yeah, here's my little makeshift gauge. We were running just under 200 there just when it stalled out, so. There we go. All right, that's one heat cycle. I'm gonna go ahead and change the oil in it. 10 minutes, I wanted to get 20 minutes out of it, but it's all right. We got, oil's nice and hot. I'm gonna change that oil anyway, because this motor had a lot, and I mean a lot of graphite all through it where they assembled everything. But yeah, no leaks. All right, let me drain the oil, change it. I want to, I got another filter. I'm gonna carve that filter up and we'll come back tomorrow when we look and see if there was anything in that filter. All right, y'all, thanks for watching. Y'all stay tuned.